I'm here to give you information about the successful conduct of a military operation that was carried out over a period of 9 days along the line of control in Udi area. There will be a lot of speculation in the media about this operation. I'll now put the things in correct perspective. Now, it started on 18th of September. This operation started 18th September night. That is when our patrol along the line of control detected an infiltration movement on the LC. This resulted in a firefight. When all the factors were examined, we realized that the infiltration group was of a strength of 6 personnel. When the encounter took place, 2 of these infiltrators had come across the fence while 4 were on the other side of the fence. After the firefight, these 4 terrorists who were on the Pakistani side of the fence, they took advantage of dense foliage and darkness and retreated towards the Pakistani side. These 2 terrorists who were in the process of crossing the fence, they sneaked onto the Indian side of the fence. Once we realized all this, the additional forces were mobilized to cordon these 2 terrorists who had infiltrated into the own side. Because this area also has a lot of civilian population, we had to exercise due discretion to avoid any collateral damage. Now, all this happened on night of 18th. Thereafter, once the cordon was established by additional troops, these terrorists tried to sneak out on a number of occasions, and there were exchanges, fire exchanges in the intervening period. And finally, our troops homed on to these 2 terrorists who were holed up in a nala on the evening of 25th September. Thereafter, an encounter ensued. Out of these 2 terrorists, 1 terrorist was neutralized on the morning of 26th. Once this terrorist was neutralized, his accomplice, he pleaded to us for us to spare his life. There was a lot of shouting. He said he asked us to spare his life. As is the ethos and value system of Indian Army, we do not use force, lethal force, against any unarmed person.
महाराष्ट्र टाइम्सचे यूट्यूब चॅनल सबस्क्राइब करा आणि लेटेस्ट अपडेट्ससाठी बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा.